Hi, Shreesh.
Good morning.
Yesterday we discussed exercise 7.3, question number 42. Integration 1 by cos x minus a, the cos of x minus b dx. This type of model, integration 1 by sin x minus a, sin x minus b dx. Integration 1 by cos x minus a into sin x minus b dx. Or sin x minus a into cos x minus b dx. Okay? This type of problems, if questions if comes, the way of finding integration is constant, we should multiply numerator and denominator. That should in terms of geometry constant. Because in denominator, trigonometry is there. Okay? So we should multiply integration sin of b minus a dx is a constant. Cos of x minus a into cos of x minus b, 1 by sin of b minus a, right? Okay, now 1 by sin of b minus a integration sin of inside b minus a, add plus x and minus x inside, by cos of x minus a into cos of x minus b, 1 by sin of b minus a integration sin of x minus a, write together, minus a common x minus b divided by cos of x minus a into cos of x minus b, 1 by sin of b minus a sin of b minus a, sin a minus b, sin a minus b formula, sin a minus b, sin a into cos of b, cos x minus b, minus cos of x minus a into sin of x minus b, divided by cos of x minus a into cos of x minus b. By splitting this by this, what get cancelled? Cos x minus b get cancelled. By splitting this by this, cos x minus a get cancelled. So which is equal? Integration 1 by sin of b minus a. Integration. Split it here, sin of x minus a into cos of x minus b by cos of x minus a into cos of x minus b minus cos of x minus a into sin of x minus b by cos of x minus a into cos of x minus b. See, here numerator is, it was 1. Now, by multiplying sin of b minus a, we got the Riemann function. When we get this function, we can split. So, because of this, to get this, we should multiply by sin b minus a, numerator and denominator. Understood? Okay. Now, easily we can find integration. This is get cancelled. Cos of x minus a get cancelled. So, 1 by sin of b minus a integration sin by cos tan of x minus b minus tan of x minus b into dx, 1 by sin of b minus a integration of tan x log of sec x, sec of x minus a differentiation is 1 minus log of sec of x minus b, this differentiation is 1. So 1 by sin of b minus a, log of m minus n equal to log of m by b, sec of x minus b by sec of x minus b. This is, we can convert in cos also, 1 by sin of b minus a log of 1 by cos, the 1 by cos. This comes up cos of x minus b by cos of x minus a plus c. Next question number 23. Integration sin square x minus cos square x divided by sin square x into cos square x dx. Splitting the sin square x by sin square x into cos square x minus cos square x by sin square x into cos square x. Fold it. Integration, this get cancelled. 1 by cos square x secant square x. This get cancelled. 1 by sin square x cosec square x dx. Secant square x integration cancels. Minus cosec square x integration minus cot. So plus cot. Plus. 24. Integration e power x into 1 plus x by cos square of e power x into x dx. Here inside function this is, let x into e power x equal to t, this differentiation is there. See x, u into differentiation x, e power x differentiation e power x plus e power x, x differentiation 1, x differentiation with respect of t dx by dt equal to t differentiation with respect of t is 1. So e power x take common here, x plus 1 dx equal to t. See, e power x 1 plus x dx equal to t. So this differentiation is 0. So integration of e power x 1 plus x dx equal to t by cos square, this is equal to t. 1 by cos square t integration secant square t integration tan t plus c. Tan of t x into e power x plus c. Now, exercise 7.3 is over. Next, integrals of some particular functions. Integrals of some particular functions, which is most important 5 marks questions will come from this area. Integrals of some particular functions. The first one is integration dx by x square minus a square equal to formula 1 by 2e log of x minus a by x plus a plus c. This now onwards again we get short formulas. This we will ask proof and related problem. 5 marks question. This is we will ask proof of this problem, proof of this formula, and hence evaluate this problem. The most important is there are 6 formulas out there, out of 26 anyone guarantee 5 marks. Now to prove this integration dx, first let us simplify first. This is dx by x square minus a square equal to, can I write like this, dx by this is x minus a into x plus a. This is we can do by using partial fraction method also in future, next further class. Okay, now partial fraction we don't know, so without partial fraction I am going to solve this. Numerator is 1, but denominator is this, denominator product is there. Now we should make split, sum. Just now we have discussed 1 by cos of x minus a into cos of x minus b dx. If it is this, a product is there. To make sum, we have multiplied by sine of b minus a, numerator and denominator. Here no denominator function, a constant is a. A is a constant, so multiply by 2e, numerator and denominator. Is there any change? Is there any change? No. Their constant is sine of a minus b minus c. Here constant is a. Why should add 2a? Because two sums are there. We can write this a plus a. So 1 by 2a integration. Can I write like this? A plus a. A plus a equal to a. Add plus x, add minus x. Is there any change? No. Divided by x minus a into x plus a dx, which is equal to 1 by 2a, x minus a, write together x minus a and x plus a. This is x plus a, minus take common here, x minus a. Understood? Now we can simplify, we get the sum of two functions. 1 by 2a, which is equal to 1 by 2a integration, this by this, spreading x plus a by x minus a into x plus a minus x minus a by x minus a into x plus a dx. This gets cancelled. So 1 by 2a integration 1 by x minus a 1 by x plus a dx. Yes, 1 by 2a, see, this integration, denominator derivative is 1, there it is. So, previous class we have discussed, f dash x by f of x dx equal to log of f of x. If denominator derivative is the numerator, the answer is log of denominator, so log of x minus a minus x plus a differentiation is 1. Then the same way, log of x plus a plus c 1 by 2e log m minus log n equal to log of m by n plus c. This is the formula of integration of dx by x square minus a square equal to 1 by 2e log of x minus a by x plus a plus c. The most important. Next formula, integration problem we discuss later. First I am going to discuss the proof of the properties. Integration dx by a square minus x square equal to 1 by 2e log of a minus x by a plus x. Integration dx by a square minus x square equal to a minus x by a plus x. Right? Okay. The same procedure, integration of dx by a square minus x square equal to a plus x. So a plus x by a minus x. A plus x by a minus x. Minus comes here. Integration dx by minus a common, we get x square minus a square. Correct? So minus x square minus a square integration already we have done. What is the answer is? Minus 1 by 2e. 1 by 2e. Log of x minus a by x plus a. Minus a common. Okay? 1 by 2e. Log of, this we know, log of x minus a by x plus a. minus 1 by 2b log of, this comes up x minus a by x plus a whole inverse 1. So 1 by 2b log of, this comes down here, x plus a is up, x minus a is down. Reciprocal. So this we can write 1 by 2e log of a plus x by a minus x also we can write. Because minus if you take common, mod of minus is same. This is I have done by the previous problem. Here, integration of x square and x square I have done now. By based on that, we have proved this. Without that, that also we can prove it. Integration dx by a square minus x square equal to multiply by 2a, numerator and denominator dx. 1 by 2a, here a minus x into a plus x. Add here a plus a, add plus x. And minus x dx. 1 by 2a, x plus a plus x write together, a plus x plus a minus x. Splitting a minus x into a plus x dx. 1 by 2a integration, by splitting this, 1 by a minus x plus, by splitting this cancel, 1 by a plus x dx. 1 by 2a, see a minus x differentiation is minus 1. Minus 1. Minus 1 not there here, but we can multiply or not? Yes. Minus here the minus 1. So denominator derivative is there here. So minus log of a minus x plus this differentiation is here log of a plus x. Plus c 1 by 2a log a minus log n equal log of m by n a plus x by a minus x plus c a plus x by a minus x plus c. Hence the most important the difference is there x square minus x square here a square minus x square. You should buy these formulas and prove. You should learn most important this, because next further problems are depend on all the problems depend on this only. Next integration dx by x square plus a square dx equal 1 by a cat inverse x by a plus c. 1 by a tan inverse of x by a plus c. Here there is no factorization not possible, because x square plus a square there is no formula. If minus is there, we have done product of two linear factors. Okay, this we can't express the product of two linear factors. In this case, we can use by trigonometric function. Let one important note I am doing here. See, we x squared plus a squared, x squared minus a squared, it comes. And a squared minus x squared. If square root is there, square root is there. In this case, we know the formula secant square theta plus tan square theta equal to 1. Then secant square theta minus 1 equal to tan square theta. This is the form of x square, sorry, it's a minus, plus 1 equal to tan square theta. So x square, let x is equal to sec theta or tan theta, anyone you can take. We can write like this also, 1 plus tan square theta equal to secant square theta. So x square plus 1 or x square plus 1 equal to some constant here. Yes, x square plus a square, then a is a 1, then x is equal, either you can take tan theta or sec theta if it is this comes. Are you following? The substitution way method is here. Note a function, function and substitution. I have discussed already in differentiation. If it comes x square plus a square, let x is equal to the correct right substitution method. X is equal to a tan beta or x is equal to a sec beta. A if it is 1, x is equal to tan beta. X is equal to sec beta. A as a 1. Here a is there now, so a tan beta. Next. Second one, if x squared minus a square is there, x is equal to, x is equal to, tell me secant square theta, sorry, cosec square theta minus 1, no, sin square theta minus 1. See, sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Then sin square theta equal to 1 minus cos square theta. 1 minus cos square theta. So it's not like this. Third one is, if it is a square minus x square, a as a 1, 1 minus sin square theta or 1 minus cos square theta. So let x is equal to a sin theta or x is equal to a cos theta. Now what about this? X square minus a square it comes. X square minus a square it comes. Sorry, here I have done wrong here. X is equal to a tan theta or x is equal to a cot theta. See, secant square theta minus 1 equal to tan square theta. Cosec square theta minus 1 equal to cot square theta. Next, 1 plus tan square theta equal to secant square theta. 1 plus cot square theta equal to cosec square theta. Listen everybody, to check this, which substitution, what is the right substitution method, okay, how to check, there are trigonometric functions are there, sin, cos, tan, so which is suitable for this, the way of checking, x take as a variable, a take as a constant, so secant square theta minus 1, cosec square theta minus 1, yes, what is x is equal, either you can take sec theta or cosec theta. Here x is equal to sec theta, a sec theta or a cosec theta. Yes? If it is x square plus a square is there. See, one is considered as a square plus x square. Where x is equal to tan theta or x is equal to cot theta. So x is equal to a tan theta or a cot theta. If it is this form, x is equal to a sec theta or a cosec theta. A square minus x square, if it is this form, x is equal to a sec theta or a cos theta. This is most important. Now, to solve this here, x square plus a square is a. So, tell me, which is the substitution? Either a tan theta or a cot theta. Both are. By using identities, we should identify which is applicable for the substitution. Let x is equal to, I am taking a tan theta. Then x by a equal to tan theta. Then theta is equal to tan inverse of x by a. Now apply differentiation. When you use the substitution, we should change the variable in terms of theta. Here variable in terms of x, we should convert in terms of theta. Apply differentiation with respect of theta on both sides. X differentiation, dx by d theta. A, tan differentiation, secant square theta. Theta derivative with respect of theta is 1. So dx is equal to a secant square theta d theta. Now integration dx by x square plus a square equal to dx a secant square theta d theta. X is equal to a tan theta whole square plus a square only. Yes. Integration a secant square theta d theta by a square take common tan square theta plus 1. Okay. Are you following? 1 a square a get cancel. Integration dx by x square plus a square equal to secant square theta d theta by 1 plus tan square theta equal to secant square theta is get cancelled. 1 by a is constant d theta. 1 by a integration of d theta. Integration of dx x. Integration of d theta. Integration of dy, y, 1 dt, theta. So theta is unknown, where theta is equal? Tan inverse of x by a plus c. This is the formula dx by x square plus a square equal to 1 by a tan inverse of x by a plus c. So far, we have discussed three formulas: dx by x square minus a square, dx by a square minus x square, dx by x square plus a square. See, this is, there are denominator two terms are there. How many ways we can express? Three ways. First, plus, minus. Next, this one plus and minus. Both are plus. Both are minus, not possible. Why? Because both if you take minus here, minus x square minus a square, minus if you take common, we get x square plus a square only. So these are three different ways. So these formulas you can identify. Integration of dx by x square minus a square equal to 1 by 2e log of x minus a by x plus e. This is 1 by 2e log of, first it comes constant, a plus x by a minus x. This is equal to 1 by a tan inverse of x by a plus c. Identify these three. Little bit small variation with it. Here x square minus a square, where x is variable. This is a square minus x square, where x is variable, a is constant. Here constant is a square plus x square and x square plus a square, both are same. If it comes like this, dx by a square plus x square, both are same one. For this also same. Okay. Next, if it is root, these are without root in the denominator. If it is root, integration of dx by root of a square minus x. Integration of, if root not there, 1 by 2 a log of a plus x by a minus x. If root is there, the answer is sine inverse x by a plus c. Okay, let us prove this one. Let x is equal to a sine theta. Then x by a equal to sine theta. Then theta is equal to sine inverse of x by a. Now apply differentiation here, dx by d theta, a cos theta. Dx is equal to a cos theta into d theta. Integration of dx by root of a square minus x square. Dx equal to a cos theta d theta, a square, x is equal to a sin theta, a square sin square d theta. A cos theta d theta by root of a square take common 1 minus sin square theta, which is equal to cos square theta. So integration of a cos theta d theta by a cos theta get cancelled. Integration of dt, integration of dt equal to theta, where theta is equal to sin inverse of x by a plus c. This is integration of dx by root of